High Hell is a neon-soaked arcade action first-person shooter from Terri Vellmann and Doseone. This is High Hell, developed by Terri Vellmann and Doseone, and published by Devolver Digital. This was released on the 23rd of October 2017 with very positive reviews. Hello guys, I'm Hesmiyu, and welcome to a look at, this time, as you can see, it is High Hell, a first person shooting game which I think I may like, but I'll soon find out. Steal the soul shot. Oh. Yep, I knew that. Oh, that's kind of odd. E. Oh. Couldn't you have just opened the door? I thought so. Oh. Can I shoot anything in here? Oh! Is the door movable? Welcome! What's outside? A black and red city. Well, black city with red sky. Oh! Hi! That was just an automatic reaction. Jump! Accuracy 4%. Well, yeah, I was shooting everywhere. Even if this is a first person shooting game, it's actually enjoyable. That's a lot of cans. Mission 1. Kill Stretch. Great name. Headshot. Ha! Oh dear. Oh, it's the same gun. Oh, you died a bit. Oh. My D key got stuck there. I'm not entirely sure why. Oh. I'm going to explore the rest of the area. I didn't realize that was the correct route. Oh, okay, I can jump off here. Okay. Nice. Money burned. Oh. This looks a bit tidier, except that one can. Mission 2. Steal the boss's portrait. There you are. this is what it looked like. I look kind of creepy. Nothing in them. I hear shooting. That's a long arm. Oh, and it puts E on it. Bye bye money. Oh. Jump off to end mission. Okay. Good. Aside from accuracy, I did good. Next. Ah. Graffiti. Oh. Oh, stop. Sabotage the comms. Let's retry that. That. I don't know what it is. Hello. Oh, we need to do much better. Oh yes. Oh, you already the dead one. Bye bye, money. Oh, I can't take these to gain health. Oh! That first go was a bit close. I'm curious about another area. Aha! Whee! What's next mission? 4, right? Oh, look at all these packages. This is mission 4. Rescue chimps. Aha. Whoa, hello. Kill all the guys first. Banana. Bye bye, banana. Oh. I did so well. One. That's two. Oh, because cannot be destroyed. There's more than one. Okay, I see ya. Nothing. Oh, there's three. I thought it seemed a bit too easy. Oh, hello. Ah, back here. Thank you. There we go. Nice. As much fun as I am having with this game, I think it is time for me to end. But I hope you've enjoyed this episode of Lookout and High Hell. That's it for this time. I'm Hesmiyu. Goodbye.